from house to house. I stay committed like 1 foot in, 1 foot out. I bounce, bounce. Yeah, I'm leaving this place. Divorce papers falling out my briefcase. Misintuition, the half-truth harlot. Got her suspicions, lacks proof but wants it. I've been practicing grabbing the noose when the nut slips. Rewiring my mind to make the firing squad miss. And while they're busy reloading, I'm decoding the messages you sent with this key that I keep holding. But it's a copy and the lock seems broken. Got me choking on discussions I cannot keep open. I'm fully clothed in this cock tease moment. The last cigarette sits between my lips, but I will not smoke it. While it dangled, I got strangled by a second hand. Broke the ropes when I held my breath and let my chest expand. Threw the stogie to the lonely hitman for hire. Told him he owed me, he showed me that his hand's on fire. We didn't shake on it, he nodded, I nodded back. He lit the cigarette with his fingertip and dropped the gas. I started walking the tracks, he should've tied me to. Waited for a train to hop, but stopped to say goodbye to you. When I turned my head, I heard what you said. Murder, I'm dead. Tried to do it with the girl in his bed. So I fled, remembered one should never look back. There's no direction home, only blood on the track. Stuck in the past, I jetted and left the red footprints for them to follow. Headed toward tomorrow and I took sips from a flask. You bought me my sober anniversary. Her dad tracks my scent, she got her old man in search of me. He knows where I'm headed, he's been there. King of the home, sits on his throne like it's an electric chair. I'm the heir to that domestic death sentence. I see people accepting lethal injections, dead in seconds. They confuse prison for a bed and breakfast. Use their one call and voicemail to see you left a message. Could it be her? Could it be? They're desperate, mad at me cause they lack a strategy for exit. Huh, nobody pregnant, nobody get burped. I got lost on this head trip, but I won't talk to an expert. My legs hurt cause I've been walking with cement boots ever since you lured me to the waterbed to get cute. She had a wetsuit and dry disposition, but couldn't execute that type of mission. It's no small time thing organizing my ending. My book of life should choose your own adventure with a circular section. You could tell your friends I walked all over you, but you know that's not what these boots were made to do. In fact, you had them crafted at the store. You said, baby, slip mom, I don't know what you take me for. Knew what was up once I felt nailed to the floor. Since the key didn't work, I kicked my way through the door. I keep moving, I go from house to house. I stay committed like 1 foot in, 1 foot out. I bounce, yeah, I'm leaving this place. Divorce papers falling out my briefcase. I go from house to house. I stay committed like 1 foot in, 1 foot out. I bounce. Yeah, I'm leaving this place. Divorce papers falling the fuck out my briefcase.
I am no destination, I am just the journey. So don't go settling on me, love. Nah, don't go settling on me. I am no destination, I am just the journey. So don't go settling on me, love. Nah, don't go settling on me.
Realizing he is killing off the best parts of himself and claiming he could read people's skin. When he looked down at his heart flap, it said, boy, go find your spine and ride it out of here.